Dash, what a good loser's run, and here we are in grand finals. Set one, if not final set.
Venia's on winner's side.
Yep.
And Jash on loser, so Jash needs a maximum of 6 games, or Venia needs a minimum of 3.
We said 2 from the downside. Oop, that bomb. I mean, that boomerang. Did the eye.
Uh-oh.
That was a scary moment also.
Oh.
That DI's not gonna save it either. Yeah, Jasper to come to the lead. Yeah, catching his landings and he's managed to get a grab out of it. Not that one.
Yeah, I don't think he wanted that forward tilt there, but it's okay, he's still pressing with the stage advantage.
And yeah, not being able to take the stomp because of poor positioning. And always gotta be wary of the boomerang. No air dodge coming out of Jazz as Vinny was anticipating. Keeping his recovery, getting the damage he needs off stage, but that
not yet.
Not gonna take yet. That will.
That will certainly.
So Vinny not too behind. He's at the Super Saiyan percent.
For how long?
Grab. Jash not touching it. Following with the air, and he's gonna get a lot of it.
This is take a lot of damage. Ride. Of course, I also gave him a crimson ring.
Wow, I was gonna say, Benny has took the lead, but playing a little mind game with the Hydro Bomb. Bear's gonna take it.
Clean cuts.
Yeah, that combo really, that really helped him out. Taking the lead, getting the follow-ups.
One.
Now would Jash say, everybody gets one and take the next game. Survival. All right, we're running it back. I think this is what we're gonna see for the rest of the set. Smashville.
One, go!
All right, closing into space immediately. Not getting his frame trap.
I think he wants to run and then pivot F tilt.
Yeah.
Oh.
Shadow Steak
saying, I do not want any of that. Get me out of here. I was gonna take that instead. Arguably worse.
I think that will actually help Venia take stocks a little more easily if he edge guards properly. Force him to use a jump. Wow, that was aggressive.
I think you're expecting the air dodge to get shadow speed?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Yeah, one thing that's gonna help Venia is that if he forces Jash to recover with up B, losing a stock first.
That
he
was
can actually kill him a lot earlier.
That was not great DI. Straight up. I've never heard of back air killing straight up. Good lord.
Oh, okay, that was an interesting center grab. I believe Jash was anticipating the center thing.
Perhaps.
Alright, good down air to fair. I'm gonna go for a tomahawk grab, but Jash rolling away. You see, at moments like that, he can actually get from a lot more earlier with Hyper Ball. Oh, generally having a good drift whenever he air dodges, gonna get him out of that situation. Alright, up being a little too late. Good aggression with the dash attack. He wanted to go down the back there, but the platform actually sucked him in, and that bear's gonna take it. Punishing the lag with the arrows.
A lot of groundwork to make up, though.
Yep. He did it last game.
Yeah, I was about to say, if he does, if this turns out anything like last game, and it just might if he gets another grab.
As long as Jash doesn't air dodge or get stalled. Boy, I'm betting I'm reading
see,
the roll.
Only two can get away with that, because for whatever reason, it just makes no sense to me. Like, you know how tether grabs work for recoveries? Like, you know,
yeah.
You shoot it out, you change the ledge, or what
yeah.
have you. For whatever reason, Toon Link's, like, the first active frame of that can start above the ledge.
Yeah.
So he'll chain it and drop down, as opposed to everyone else who needs to be at least level with the platform.
Yeah.
Or the edge grabber.
Yeah, he's the only character that is can actually go the highest.
I have no idea why that happens, or why it's the case. It just is. And you know, Jess gonna use that bit. That's it.
Now he brought it back again.
That was close.
Yeah, I like that Benny was actually edge guarding him more precisely, forcing him to up B instead of getting a free recovery with Tether. And that's gonna help him a lot with this matchup. He didn't really capitalize it on last game, but. Now that he knows that he can do it, could be a quick game. Game three, Smashville again.
This is Jash's tournament stuck now. He has to figure something out. He's been playing well, it just so far just hasn't been able to seal the kill on the second stock. He's in that Sonic problem right now.
I think he wanted up air instead. Boomerang.
Good turnaround dash attack. Double jab and then psyched him out. He's like, I know you're gonna roll. Do it.
That was scary as hell.
He could have taken so much damage there.
Yep. Good retreating onto the ledge. Benny wanted the landing up tilt. Getting aggression, really. Not getting a big punish out of the down air attack. I can see if he actually went the other way to Boomerang, he's gonna follow up and get him more damage.
Wow. Just the way he went through, got back to stage. Mastery of the hydro pumping arts. Whoa!
Wow, good call on the jump. Mm-hmm. Oh, he wanted the air dodge, but that up, he's gonna take it.
Not
oh.
yet. That was Lynx. That was
Lynx would have definitely taken.
Yeah.
I just thought with the rage it'll help.
But now it we almost did.
We have rage for Ninja now.
Ugh.
Not anymore.
But this is the exact same situation from game one and two. It's gonna happen.
Jash needs an answer for the second stock. And
that'll be it.
He looked for the cheat sheet and rolling wasn't in it. That I don't think he wanted the up smash right there.
I mean it hit. Uh-oh.
At least.
Alright, he just enough time to put up the shield.
Hopping over the arrows.
Oh!
He had a jump.
Boomerang's on the way back? Yep.
Throwing bombs.
The thing is, if any are fully charged, if you fully charge the water shuriken, the Highland Shield won't help. It doesn't stop multi-hit projectiles.
Scary.
Uh-oh. Where are you going? That's it.
That's what he needed. That was great spacing with the bomb on the ledge.
The winner is Tone.
Miss attack cost you your life. Jash proving that he has some fight left in him. They can go out that easy.
Survival.
All right, we're actually not going to stay in Smashville. We're going to Town and City.
That's Savinia's kind of pick.
Maybe he's seeking more benefit for the stage because the platform didn't really do anything for him. But then
I'm
again,
wondering why Jash didn't ban it.
I think he banned at the more battlefield. I really hope Toon Link's utilize up tilt to up B for fast haulers.
Any Toon Link's watching at home, take notes.
Mental notes, because who writes this stuff down?
You'd be surprised.
Wow.
Wow.
Up tilt to up air.
At 31%. Barely been touched. Did you see that?
Yeah.
That's some next level movement.
He was like, I'll get to you later. Alright, still short hopping above the arrows. And now run dashing under it. Happening for the past three other games. Many of them behind, but not out.
The last time Jazz actually won it, so.
Yep.
Oh.
That backer's gonna take it. I think he wanted to counter right there. Or jab. Not getting the frame trap right there.
Freaking Toon Link's up here lasting like 40 something frames. Southbound there. Almost.
Oh, whoa.
Still alive. By the skin of his teeth. He put in all this work. Now he just needs to get a kill confirmed. That's not it.
Air dodging the fair.
Oh.
He had a bomb in his hand. He wasn't going to die.
No, the fact that the bomb he threw up hit him on the way down. Oh, my lord.
Ah, the platform not helping him right there.
Up throw should start killing, I think?
Nah. It's like at the same percentage as Mars.
Pretty sure Chilling's lighter than Mars.
I don't know, the percentage for up throw to kill. It's like the same power as Mars.
Well,
like killing at 140.
There's also rage to consider, but.
Yeah. Perfect shield, so it's across.
Oh! The snipe, not gonna do it.
All right, good. Woo! Taking stage control, but dropping that one.
Man,
that's
it.
Oh,
this is town. He wasn't living that.
I guess. But all right, Benny, I think it is 3-1.
He is our champion for Nebulous Prime Smash 1 number 90.
Yep.